welcome you here tonight on this, the 8th anniversary of Alamein. And I welcome the ladies, too. Very glad to see them. Country of ours. Now, the fact that Mr. Churchill and Mr. Shinwell are both sitting in my box tonight is an earnest to the world that in matters which affect the safety of this country, we are one.